Yes, there's lots of lessons that I've learned from Angular. Oh gosh, where do I start? I think the biggest lesson is, you know, you always make mistakes and you learn from them. And then you kind of think that like, oh, the second time I will get it right. But it turns out you just make a different set of mistakes, right? And so that kind of just goes on forever. And so these days it's more about planning for mistakes, as in like, I don't know what I'm going to mess up, but I'm sure I'm going to mess up a lot of things, right? So how do I set things up where they're more forgiving to these kinds of mistakes, right? So for example, with AngularJS, we tried to cram as many APIs as possible, not realizing that if we get it wrong, we have to support those API forever, and it creates a surface for dependencies and so on. And so for example, with Quick, we're trying hard to kind of minimize the amount of stuff we have to do, right? Build as little as possible to create value for the end, for the developer, without, you know, having to do everything ourselves. And so some lessons along those lines of how do you simplify your world so you don't boil the ocean, right?